Hello YouTube, YouTube subscribers and everybody to Manic Social Network, this is Dark King. And today, as you can see, we're going to start a new let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. So, here's the deal. I've never played Hyrule Warriors, neither on the 3DS nor on the Wii U, even though I had both consoles. And, I've never played a Dynasty Warriors style game, period. So, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna like this. But hey, since my channel got demonetized because I didn't have the required views, oh well, who cares? Nintendo can claim everything they want, I really don't care. So, without further ado, let's get to it, Legend Mode. And like I said, I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. So, now for what I hear, this is a much better experience than the 3DS. Which makes sense, that goes for every single game on the Switch. So, Ominous Evil 2. Okay, so as tradition demands, now they're going to go look for Link. Huh. Hey, look! It's Link! The only guy without a helmet. Convenient, isn't it? Wow, I think that's a record. And there we go. And Zelda actually fights, for a relative change. I know it's not the first time, but still. And the tutorial, I guess. By the way, I didn't pick easy mode, obviously. If you've seen my channel, you know I like to challenge myself, for better or worse, honestly. Okay. Okay. Okay, so let's see if I like Dynasty Warrior style game or not. That's going to be the first thing. It might actually shorten this let's play quite a bit. If I don't like it, I'm not really gonna play it. Okay, so we roll. We do sword slashes. Oh! Directional. Not bad. Okay, what's this? Oh, so that's what the triangle is. It's a charge attack. Not bad. Okay, so direct the camera with... Oh, it's also the... Okay, fair enough. Okay, other than that... Okay, so what does R do? Nothing, actually. You know, for what I hear, just standards, because if I'm not mistaken, Zeg actually tried it once, where they actually came for you, and didn't actually end well. And Link got the fairy! Because of Mode Corsida. By the way, how do I... Can I change... I heard you can change... character in this one. They're trying to attack. And the ultimate is A. Okay, fair enough. Okay, you have the kill everything ometer charging up. Okay, fair enough. Like I said, never played this before, so I'm getting used to it. Oh, look, it's a captain. Anyone just stood up, or was it just me? Okay, and we defeated the captain, so the outpost is out. Give me a second. So used to the A button being at the bottom. I don't get that. Let's see. Game settings, where the camera. Okay. Not that one. Control settings. Vertical. Horizontal. There we go. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Okay, it's it. Good. Okay, that's much better. Yeah, I'm one of those guys that use inverted controls. Yeah, whatever. So, the fairy is doing fairy things. Okay, so. Next outpost, I think. This is just silly. It's better to just button mashing. And yeah, Link does speed up. Actually, that's a good idea considering the terrain I got to cover. Okay, on to the next part of the castle. And I know, I'm not going to kill the noob, but hey, what do you want from me? By the way, I actually suck. Can I change the difficulty yet? No, I cannot. Great. And we have a big guy. Well, let's punch him in the face. A dragon knight. Sure, why not? Wow, he actually hit me. Nice. And second phase! Ow. Okay, so this is where we get more characters. Plot armor. Gotta love them. Sure, they had the Triforce appear exactly at the point where you need it. Okay, so. We got collectibles. Ooh, whoopee! Okay. And the door. Good. Okay, just ignore the minor dudes and go for those that I actually have help. It doesn't seem like I can change characters yet. Yes. Wow! Yet! Oh, heck yeah! Okay, a lot of rupees, good to know. Got magic. And the door opens. Dang it! And we got a chest. Why? Huh. Interesting. bombs. So isn't that what the R button is for? Indeed it is. Convenient. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, back there there was a couple boulders. Oh, okay, so that's what I meant. Okay, I'll go to Zelda in a bit. I need to check something before I change characters. If memory serves... else, did I miss anything? Okay. And these are bombs. Of course they are. Ooh, art. Oh. Okay, if I'm not mistaken... Ah, there we go. I knew that I seen bullet there. That's cool. Does it do anything? I don't think it does. Okay, let's see. Nah. Oh well. Okay, Zelda. Let's see what you got. Ah. Hmm. Let me check something. Oh, where info, current status. Nah, I don't. I'm looking for the place where you can change the costumes. Because if I'm not mistaken, the Breath of the Wild one is available from the start, but yeah, I suppose I can do a mission without. I can do a mission with the OG costumes anyway. Okay, so, what's the charge one? I wonder what that did. Oh, and she also has access to bombs. Indeed, she does. Okay, cool. You know, killing one enemy at a time is not the most effective thing in this type of game. I'm a total noob at this and even I can tell. And ultimate move! Air wipe! Okay, I gotta admit, that's fun. And that's something we must control. Okay, fair enough. Hey, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, that's the door. So that's why it was closed. Okay, one more piece dead. You know, I always wondered, what would be what if we use it for lack of better word, waves of creeps, you know. Waves of legend style, you know, MOBA style per se, would look like. You know, where both adversaries are trying to do what they can, and hey look, it's Link! That dude! Okay, now, I also heard you can control characters in the sense that you can send them somewhere so you don't have to do everything yourself. You know, we're overpowered, but that's just still. I mean, that's the whole point of Dynasty Warriors, your... yeah, Dynasty Warriors style game. You're controlling the badass of badasses that's absurdly overpowered and everybody is literally cannon fodder. If I'm not mistaken, there's actually somebody who leaves the cannon, so literally. So, where was the boss? Ah, there it is. Eh. attack. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Ow. Jerk. It actually was how our guys just warp in. Literally. That was a Protoss warp in if I ever saw one. Oh, you know. Actually, quick. Okay. Let's see. They said something about spiders, so let's go kill some spiders. Okay, so I'm here. What now? Whatever. I mean, I see spider, but the spider web, but I have no idea what they want me to do. Guess I must have. Guess they've actually read that. Yeah, details. Here. Okay, and the boss is dead, that's awesome. Okay, so that's... Oh, okay, so it shows the area, not the center. Okay, fair enough, I got it. So, hey, wasn't that the boss? Guess not. Okay, more rookies. More brother. Ah, there we go. I missed. Really? Okay, job done. Okay, let's see. Next. Oh, there's a Triforce marker over there. Where, near where I went this. Okay. Okay, that's what the that's. Okay, Link. You were going here, so ignore the idiots. Let's just kill the outpost guy. Okay, job done. Oops, wrong button. Okay, cool. What does this do? Okay, cool. Oh, somebody's begging for help. That's a good sign, usually. By the way, can I teleport? Nah, it doesn't look like it. That's a lot of comment there, but there isn't much to comment. This is quite between me just wearing the robes and see what it's all about. Okay. That was a mission, fair enough. Okay. Now, go away with the big sword. attack, yeah. And I assume that's the wizard definition. You know, machines just keep on popping out, so... get a feeling. Did he die yet?
No.
Still need to get used to control. Okay, yeah, that was a wizard, so... what in the box? Come on, magic. Okay, fair enough. Well, let's say if the other birds here are quite done. Okay, so what? Oh, okay, it's on the left. They want me to use the magic circle. Here? Well, I'm here, what do you want me to do? Press what? Okay. Oh? Oh. I'm so confused. Oh, that's one big bomb. Oh, so the magic circles are clear part of the map effect. Okay, fair enough. Saying. What I mean by Wizard Creep is, yeah, you're still controlling the OP characters, but you're sending your guys against their guys to see who kills first. They have the ability to control the main characters, and that's a big wizard. But we can't control the armies per se. Where's the big wizard? Oh, there's the big wizard. Oh! How convenient. Wow. Really? Low budget, Nintendo. That's kind of a low budget entrance. I'm not doing that much damage. There must be a better way to do this, I'm just not seeing it. Oh, frack me. Am I actually doing any damage? I don't think I am. Well, I'm doing something. And that's doing nothing, really. Oh! Okay, I'm an idiot. That makes more sense. A lot more sense. Yo. Okay, now I know how to do it. It's a lot easier. And final move! Bam! And that one dead laser. Or almost. A lot of damage. And dead. Almost. Okay, that one dead laser. Let's take back that outpost and finish this. Oh, they got a castle. Really? No. And they got Zelda. No. Shocker. Okay, interesting.
The Triforce is the harmonious union of power, wisdom, and courage. It has been the object of countless battles between the forces of light and darkness. Each time the Triforce fell into the clutches of evil, Hyrule was plunged into misery. But in every age, a hero clad in green would restore peace to the land.
Yeah, by this point it's tradition. Literally.
During one of these dark times, the legendary hero split the spirit of evil into four fragments, sealing each away to finally break the cycle of destruction.
And that would be
three
the previous link.
The fragments were scattered across time and space. The final fragment was sealed in a sacred temple built upon holy ground, imprisoned by the blade of evil's bane.
Interesting. Okay, so that was the first mission. Interesting, and what about the mashing? Well, these are the first few levels, so that's not. I wasn't expecting that much strategy in. Anyway, I can say just going around slaughtering a bunch of dudes isn't fun. What, I'm not sure if it's my kind of fun. But hey, we have the entire Let's Play to find that out. So, I hope you enjoyed this first episode, and until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that stupid bell. Belt. Wow. Bell. Damn you, YouTube. So, till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-da!